Hi, welcome to the Alesis booth. What we have here is the new Multimix Firewire mixers from Alesis. The Multimix Firewire family consists of three different models. We have the Multimix 8 Firewire, a Multimix 12 Firewire, and a Multimix 16 Firewire mixers. What makes these mixers very unique is that these are very, very affordable mixers with built-in Firewire interfaces, which allows you to connect to a number of different types of software programs, such as Cubase LE, Cubase Nuendo, Steinberg Nuendo, as well as Cakewalk, Logic, any of a number of digital audio sequencing programs that are out there. Each mixer is also easily at home in a live situation or in a project studio situation. What you have as a basic overview is high headroom mic and line inputs, stereo line inputs for stereo sources such as CD players and keyboards. You have three-band EQ on every mixer. You have auxiliary sends on each mixer. You have PFL solo, and also have a mute, which also doubles as an alt 3-4 output. The mixers have 60 millimeter faders on them. You have a master section over here that has your headphone control room section as well. What really makes these mixers unique is that they do have FireWire connectivity. Each Multimix FireWire mixer utilizes the latest technology in FireWire connectivity. Inside each mixer is a FireWire chip called the Dice 2 chip. It gives you multiple channels of audio, multiple channels of connectivity. In the Multimix series of mixers, each one gives you multiple channels out to connect into a computer. The Multimix 8 actually gives you 10 direct outs with two channels of return through the headphone and control room section. The Multimix 12 actually gives you 14 direct outs via FireWire with two channels of monitoring back through the headphone control room section. And the Multimix 16 FireWire mixer gives you 18 direct outs with two channels of return, all through the headphone control room sections. With a mixer like this, you're able to use it in a live situation or in a studio situation where you're recording multiple instruments at one time. Again, it allows you to connect to any of a number of laptops or desktop computers, whether it be Macintosh or PC-based computers. We have this particular setup running with Cubase right here. As you can see, we've got multiple channels of audio playing back from inside of Cubase as the application. All of that is connected with one single FireWire cable onto the back of the Alesis Multimix FireWire mixers. We include all the drivers necessary to get this up and running. We also include a demo version of Cubase inside of it. The Multimix FireWire mixers represent an incredible value in mixer technology with computer connectivity. And again, we have a Multimix 8 FireWire, a Multimix 12 FireWire, and a Multimix 16 FireWire within the Multimix family.